Arts on Radio Ulster.
Mm-hmm. Arts Extra. This is kind of a conversation between the optimist and the pessimist. I have a friend that gets a little down in the dumps when he reads too many newspapers. Gets a bit depressed about the state of the world. I wrote this for him. Keep hope alive.
Change your